white axis, and how much do you have to go in the direction of phi 1, and how much do you have to go in the direction of phi 2. And you will think of this as a Cartesian representation of signal. For this particular signal S1, how much do I go in the direction of phi 1?
A.
A. How much in the direction of phi 2?
A.
A. For the signal that I have here,